I feel paralyzed.
That means I've scouted the world.
Catherine has finished the Forbidden Palace.
Dang.
I didn't even have
Isn't
the option
like
to build
Japanese,
that.
Not like Japanese, though?
I didn't have the option to build that, so...
I mean, we've got 11 turns until World Congress. It's probably going to be 10 in a minute. I'm going to go ahead and sell my caravel because it's already... I like how I literally have to build things, like troops in Copenhagen. I literally need to. It won't let me not. Bratislavia is in awe of me. Oh my gosh, they are moved by my piety. They are amazed that I am so pious.
I'm allies with them, so.
I have amazed them. How much science do you have?
270.
Okay, really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I just bought something that gave me more.
What did you buy?
It was a social policy.
Oh, it was?
That gave me 2 science per every specialist.
So, okay, one sec.
Just flying up.
My missionary is going to Brussels. They're probably like, come on, dude. Oh my god, my game like flipped out. Green screen.
Green screen.
Okay, it's good now. Whenever I touch the missionary, the game's like, stop, Nick. Just no. I don't need my dudes anymore, then. I may up my navy, but literally I've done a lot of exploring. That's about it. I could automate my workers, but I don't trust them. It's why I do everything by hand.
Come on, barbarians, make your move already.
They're still like, hmm.
Like, how do we win this game?
This is going to be a close one.
Yeah. Oh, we still have... We're not even halfway done yet.
Yeah, we're not even halfway. Right, no, not until 200. Dang.
We've been here for, what, 4 hours?
My god. It's fun, though. Time's flying by.
Yeah, this will be done by midnight, hopefully.
Yeah, probably.
Just have to stop for dinner at some point.
Yeah, true. So, I'm gonna go ahead and go... You guys want a unit? And there you go. It's a musket, man. You're gonna... Oh, got the Gatling guns over there. Okay. I'm gonna have to start making coal mines, then.
Yeah, I'm working on the...
Get rid of some of my trading posts that I have everywhere.
Ooh, we all need more trading posts in our life.
Yeah, like, look at me, though. I built a ton of trading posts in that desert area that we didn't need.
That's all you can really build there.
I know. Is there any coal over there, or no?
I don't know. I can't see in your land.
I thought you had an embassy. Oh, only in my main building.
Yeah, I can only see the surrounding of Copenhagen.
Okay. You'd be amazed how amazing it is.
What surprises me is how does Washington have more protection than Copenhagen?
How much does it have? I've got 51 and I have tons. Oh, you've got.
I have 54.
That makes no sense because I've got tons and tons.
I just noticed that. I was like, what?
That makes no sense at all. I've got 7 coal. Where did I get coal? Holy crap.
I don't have any yet because they won't build it. They won't go and mine it for me. I'm gonna go mine that coal we had. Oh, they got it. Okay. I got 7 coal once they finish it.
Dang.
Coal is very valuable later in the game.
Is it?
Yeah, not right now, but later it's used quite a lot for boats and airplanes and stuff.
Okay. What's the archaeologist do?
He can construct, cultural sites on your land.
Okay.
I don't like using them.
Does he just do culture or what?
I don't know. It's some kind of weird, they can build, different, sites and stuff on your land. That's weird. Come on, barbarians. Make your move.
They're just like, no. I like how all my troops only say OV.
Just the OV troops.
I'm sponsoring the group I play with. Dang. I'm getting a lot of money from my caravans going to you.
That's because I'm making a lot of money.
Yeah, let's see. I may actually... Let me make a frigate. I want to go over there and, eradicate all barbarian.
Just go end all the barbarians that are around.
Yeah, just get a couple frigates, just go boom, boom, and they all die.
We have an upcoming session in the near future.
Oh, crap, we do. We're getting there. 6 turns, maybe.
The third caucus. 5 turns to deliberate. I got coal from Bratislava. That's perfect. Thanks.
Are you building any wonders?
Yeah.
What?
Big Ben.
When will it be done?
8 turns.
Okay.
Don't take that from me. I need that.
I've got to cancel my Blue Ridge one. It's just.
I want Blue that Ridge one. You keep taking everything from me. Take the Ironworks.
Wait, is iron? I think I already made Ironworks. Yeah, I already made Ironworks.
Oh, I can make that one too. Take Hermitage.
I don't even know how to make that. I still need an opera house. Where do I need an opera house? That's actually a good thing to get. Oh, Seninka doesn't have an opera house. That's not right. It needs one.
Blue Ridge doesn't have an opera house. Oh, boy.
Blue Ridge has one. That's where we're practicing our opera over there.
That's where they go to 2-hour church sessions.
Oh, God, man. That was too tough. I sleep in those. You said how many turns? 8?
Yeah,
I may spare
7.
Big Ben for you.
I have 7. I have 7 left. I want Big Ben. I need him. I want Big Ben in my life.
You want Big Ben in your life? I want...
Yes.
He halves all your gold, ma'am. All purchases with gold.
Yes.
That's horrifying.
You took so many other things from me. I just
want
this one.
Hey.
That's the only thing I'm working on right now. The other two are just working on harbors and caravels.
Why are you making caravels? You literally, see
my
whole map.
My economic advisor says I need a caravel.
That's retarded. Don't listen to him.
Apparently I need a caravel, and I'm making it.
Well, that's stupid. You shouldn't listen to him all the time. Can't believe you're just listening to that man like he's the emperor.
That probably wasn't my economic advisor, probably my scientific advisor. I don't know what he was saying.
You don't know who it was, you're just making excuses, blaming your advisor.
I don't know who told me to build that, but it only has 3 turns, so might as well just let it go. I'm gonna start building factories.
Okay, so I finally brought my missionary to Brussels. Maybe they'll like this.
They say they hate it.
They were saying they wanted my dude. Yeah, they want. Yeah, I brought it over here. I'm doing a lot better ally-wise with city-states this game. I don't know what I did differently, but...
Are you going to get rid of Big Ben, or should I have to, like, force you to get rid of it?
But it's so good.
Get rid of it.
I don't know, man. Why? Why?
I want it.
But I want it.
It's the only wonder I can make.
I don't know, that's pretty sad. I could. Give me a reason.
Because I'll vote for your Flat Earth Society crap.
You already said you'd vote for it.
Yeah, but I lied, I wouldn't do that.
Oh my god, you monster.
I just want you to vote me in.
What the heck?
Round Earth Society is evolving, it's spreading.
Really?
Yep. It spread to the new continent.
Dang, I got a ton of money for taking that. Sweet. Okay, I'm just upgrading everything real fast. It's hard to keep up to date on military, man. But I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Twenty strength. How much does my Lancer have? We have 20. He has 25. I think I found my new favorite thing.
Stop building that thing.
Why?
Better do it.
There you go, Brussels. Are you happy with me, Brussels? Give me a reason. Here, this is your chance, okay? Let's see. I don't know if you'll actually... How long until it's done?
4 turns.
Is it about to be 3?
And you only have 3 turns left on yours.
That's a lie.
2 turns left on yours.
No.
There's 2 turns left on it.
For now. On this next one, it's only going to be 1 left.
Yeah, you only have 1 turn left now.
Just imagine, though, like, look. Look what Big Ben does. It takes off 50% of everything.
Yep.
Everything.
Yep.
You know how tough that is to let down?
Very easy to let down.
Get that.
Uh-oh, no open borders.
We need more open borders.
Signing delegates, here's your last chance. Oh, wait, you already built it. Goodbye.
Yep.
Flat Earth, -6.
Really?
Goodbye, your flat Earth.
No, no. People just don't want to vote on it.
I actually stopped building it halfway in between.
Oh, good.
So I could build something else.
You are wise. David?
Mm-hmm.
David, are you there?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I have 14 coal. I'm doing pretty good in the coal department.
I've got 5. Alright, now, oh, I forgot this thing, open borders again.
Science funding has passed! Woohoo!
What's that do? And doesn't that mean we all get more science?
Flat Earth has failed, wow.
What's the science funding do?
I don't know. It gives you more science persons.
Let's see. Which make that, and then let's look at proposals. What are you doing?
Working on things.
Really?
I'm working on things.
What are those things?
Things. I have to move all my units around. Every unit needs orders.
Why? What are you doing?
I don't know, because all my caravels ran out of places to go.
Oh boy. That's what's called selling.
Basically. Are you not done your turn? What are you doing?
Well, it's the beginning of a new one.
Your turn's not done yet.
Oh, really?
I'm waiting for players.
Wait, it just started though, didn't it?
No.
What do you mean?
I just...
Oh, I purchased something in it. Okay.
Jake says you're screwing us all up.
Okay. That should be a good one.
I Machu Picchu has been built in a faraway land.
What's a faraway land, though? We know everyone.
I don't know where it's been built. Who built it?
We'll never know.
The world may never know. Choose research.
Let's see. Let's see.
Any day now.
Fire.
Taking forever.
There we go. Beautiful. Okay, let's see. I'm not gonna do that. Yes.
Done yet? Come on.
Wow, are you done already?
Yeah.
What are you even doing?
Nothing. Everything's doing itself.
Ah, true. Where are my workers? Do I even have workers? No, I don't know. But I have space I need them for. Like nothing anymore to make.
There's plenty of stuff to make. Well, Pantheon has been founded. Uh
oh. Oh god, Russia finally got the whole 15 faith needed.
Russia finally did it. It's unbelievable. Such a big moment in our society.
Dang. I'm gonna have to go ahead and put this guy.
I'm done already. Come on.
Quiet.
I see where they're putting flat earth in Brussels.
Yup, Brussels is happy too about it.
I don't know what they're doing over there.
They're really happy about what I did.
Oh, the Shoshones were spying on me in Washington and I killed them.
Dang. Can't believe you would do such a thing, you
monster.
Okay,
I've done my turn, let's go.
1 second, went on. Let's see.
You have nothing you can do to stop my power.
I don't know what you're trying to do.
I'm ready to start researching oil.
Really?
Yeah. Do you have any oil yet?
Do you?
I don't know. I can't find out for another 4 turns.
Let's see.
Not again.
you're still alive.
Oh, that was close.
That was close. My thing wouldn't work, and I was like, oh, crap. I was trying to produce a troop, and I was like, oh, no.
The internet went out for like a split second. I was able to fix it fast enough.
Oh, good. Was that you?
Yeah. Okay. I accidentally kneed my desk, and then knocked the internet out.
Oh, crap.
I don't know why. If I, like, hit my desk too hard, the internet goes out.
Man, you got some really sensitive internet. Don't hurt its feelings next time, okay?
Computer's taking off again.
Oh god. It
we
is.
We have liftoff. Every time you stop talking, it's just like.
That is not good. What are you doing over there?
What am I doing?
What are you doing over there?
I'm just building stuff.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think I like what you're building.
What am I building?
Go. Not much. Okay. Just doing this here. Oh boy. I'll be here.
I'll be here too.
Okay, let's see. I don't think I like where you're putting your troops. That's pretty close to the border, David.
Well, I don't have anywhere else to put them, so they have to go.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think that's the case.
My troops haven't moved in like 100 turns. I'm just sitting there.
Almost in second. I'm gonna put this one. When am I gonna put this one? Put more. We have too many times. That's it.
Door.
I did too.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, barbarians, make your move.
David?
Yep.
No, I'm being called by something.
By what?
I don't know. Oh my god, what is this? Let's see. I gotta have my Lancer. Let me switch in. David?
What?
Okay, good. Just making sure you're there.
Still here. Your computer's ready for liftoff again.
Oh, boy. It's trying to get ready.
It's like...
Face.
You just gotta keep talking all the time and then it'll stop.
Oh boy.
You have to talk about every move you're making.
Of course. I need to do some trade with you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
You could trade with the Russians.
Oh, I could. Do you actually want that to happen, though?
Russians are nice people.
Okay. Almost.
You're not even close to being done.
I'm thinking about this.
You're thinking about it?
Where is Moscow?
Way over yonder.
I have trade.
You just want to make friends with them so you can trade?
Yeah. You are in the modern era, I see.
Yep.
He doesn't have crap either. I need stuff when I need it now.
I'm more modernized.
More modernized, yeah.
More modernized.
What are you doing with your cannons, though? What do you need those?
They're just sitting there.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Those are siege weapons. Why do you just need them sitting there?
Because they need to be there.
Explain.
They're protecting you.
What from?
Everything.
Oh. Look at that. John Saka. Eh. I'm gonna spot this guy. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
You offered me a deal.
I did. Seems like a fair one indeed.
I want coal. Did you propose me one? Or, oh, I made the counter offer. Okay. David, I need help.
What?
I have a globe as my main cursor.
You broke it.
How do I solve this?
The game is just loading and it might crash, but it's fine.
Please help me fix this. I don't want to sit here and look at this globe.
Not too bad, you're looking at a globe.
Crap. Can we reload it?
No.
This is a major problem. I can't even see my cursor.
You're the one who has to save.
Oh, I'm the one who has to save?
Yep.
Okay, 1 second. You want my wine and copper for my coal? Let's see.
Depends how desperate you are for coal.
Really?
Somewhere else.
Where is that, huh?
The Shoshones are coming in with a settler into our land.
Oh boy.
So I'm carrying my cannons up to the north to try to defend against this debauchery.
Where are they trying to land, huh?
Right next to Riga.
What the heck are they even trying?
They land, I'm declaring war right away.
Oh boy.
I take any of this nonsense.
One sec. Before we do that, I'm saving. Okay, and I'm returning the main menu.
Oh no.
Yeah, because I need my cursor back. I'm not standing this.
We don't need cursors. You know what you did. You let the AI take control of your turn. But I think the Shoshone are at war with you now.
No, I restarted it. I mean, not restarted game, but I saved it and then left.
Yeah, you could. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, well,
come back into this game and you'll be at war with the Shoshones.
Oh.
I'm going to exit to main menu. The rapid typing is not working.
I'm trying. This person's like, do you want to play? And I'm like, no.
Who's this person?
My friend, we played a forest. How are you?
Yeah, I'm ready to go here, you know. And now I can go and move my cannons.
Oh boy.
To their proper locations. To destroy the Shushones for coming over to my land. But don't be surprised if Russia and the Shushones go to war this next turn.
Why do they want to go to war?
Well, they just went to war after you became the AI. They went to war, and then the Shushones declared war on you.
Oh, boy.
Because you're allies, I think.
Who? Who's allies with me?
You and Russia have that friendship declaration.
Oh, yeah, we have the friendship.
The Shushones might be the first ones to go.
Yeah, they're trying to declare war on me. Well, maybe if I let them have an embassy, they'd realize they don't want to mess with us. They see the base go, oh, whoops.
No, they'll probably still declare war.
Probably.
They'll send over their warriors to attack.
Nah, I've got a navy still. I've got a pretty tough navy now. I'm building them out. Did you send me the coal?
No.
Well, you don't like my offer, huh?
Well, I couldn't see it because it was stuck behind the leaderboard.
I took off some of those luxuries. That was too many luxuries for too little coal.
You might have to send it again.
Probably.
I don't know, maybe it'll come through. Okay, counter offer received. I've received a counter offer. If only the barbarians would finish their turn.
Truly. Okay, let's see here. Holy crap, the Great Wall of China expanded.
Expanding.
Blue Ridge is about to be covered by it. Thank goodness. Yes, please. Let's see here. You don't like my offer, huh?
My offer is I'm keeping my coal.
Why?
Because I need it.
I need it.
Once you get oil, you can start trading, because I don't have any oil, so you start working on your oil.
When do I get oil? Flight?
You have to get refrigeration.
Where's refrigeration?
After biology.
Ah.
After this turn, we might have some war declarations going off.
What of? A war, yeah. It's possible. It'd be pretty amusing.
One city's already blockaded.
Shoshone be like, walk over to Copenhagen and go, crap.
We're taking over this city.
And then they look over and realize what they just declared war on.
If you ever finish your turn, you can find out what happens. Stay tuned for the next episode of War at Blue Ridge.
Oh boy. Blue Ridge is the only thing not in my wall yet. Oh yeah, I'm getting culture then because it passed.
Yeah, so am I.
Both those were good, so everyone said yeah.
I was trying to steal from Russia, and I can't do it.
Why? Did they find out?
Probably.
Let's see where to put this. The problem is nowhere to put it. Okay. There's me. Okay. That's sweet, actually. Let's see. Hey, what's on the island of Ur? What's over there?
Ur.
Yeah, Ur. What's behind
There's
it?
There's that... a barbarian encampment.
What's back there, resource-wise?
Iron.
That it?
And oil.
Okay. And oil, boy.
And aluminum.
Oil, aluminum, a lot of stuff.
Lots of fun stuff. I want to see what they're trying to do here with the, their settler. They're moving their settler away. They knew. I scared them off. It's like, don't you do
boy.
It. Don't you try settling here. Make a mistake. I'll just destroy you with my cannons.
Let's see. I'm gonna buy a troop with my piety. Oh, I already bought one. Ah, crap. Ah.
Are you done yet?
Almost. I'm getting things ready. Okay. Okay. Much better.
Much better.
Those barbarians aren't telling us. Oh, there we go. About to say, barbarian, come on.
Barbarians? Ooh.
I care less.
Those are the fun guys.
How much research do you have? Science, I mean.
325.
Okay. Got 282 so far. Man, my construction was at over 100 production in Copenhagen. Now I'm converting it so it can actually go to better use. Oh, whoops. There we go. Calm yourself, bro.
Her is getting angry down there.
Probably. I had to put my rifleman in there. I could care less if her is angry, though, seeing as how I choose what her likes.
I choose what they like.
If they don't like it, well, that's their problem. Probably gonna have to make you. Hey, what are the ideologies? What is order? What is order?
Order is more militaristic.
Oh. What are the three things? There's like a thing. It has like a music symbol.
The music symbol, I think, is the what's that one called?
I think is that culture?
I don't know if that's culture, but the globe, I think, might be culture. Or that no, the globe is. I don't know which one. One of them is science, one of them is culture, one of them is military. Science is the one that looks like an hourglass.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, it looks good. I like it. And then... Okay, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Now let's see what's over here. Now that I can scout out a bit more. Trying to find out what I was missing out on.
Oh, you're at the barbarian place.
Yeah, I'm taking over the...
They have a barbarian missionary.
They do?
Yeah.
They took my missionary. That's who took it. I've been looking for them.
What kind of religion did the barbarians have?
Well, flat earthism. I've been converting them.
Convert the barbarians to flat earth?
Yeah, man, they converted themselves. It's their problem.
That's because they don't leave their island.
Yeah, now they're just stuck believing the world is flat. All my fault. Good.
Are you done yet?
Almost. I'm trying to do crap. But it's not easy.
I had to see your workers running around.
I know my workers are doing a lot of crap. I need them at places, but I don't need them at the same time.
And I need them, but I don't know.
When I need them, they're not where I need them. So I got a lot of work to do.
I got a lot of work to do, Mike.
It's a lot of what I want. Don't talk to me, Mike. You hear me, Governor?
I'm not a governor.
Well, you know what you are. You're a bloody peasant. That's what you are. You bloody peasant.
I am a